am WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. So we are looking at warm weather over this weekend with highs in the lower to middle 80s for today, then for tomorrow mid to perhaps even upper 80s. We're also going to see our winds really kicking up during the day on Sunday, gusting to about 20 miles per hour. And then we do have a few chances for some shower and thunderstorm activity coming our way, so certainly something to watch for. Now, temperatures for today, as I mentioned, will be able to recover into the 80s. You can see as we head throughout the day, we'll see that mixture of clouds and sunshine. Heading into tonight, overnight lows will drop down to about 65 degrees. Then for tomorrow, looking beautiful, albeit somewhat warm. For those of you who absolutely love kind of cool and crisp fall weather, this is not your weekend. It is definitely going to be on the warm side for both your Saturday and your Sunday, so definitely keep that in mind. Taking a look at the forecast into Monday, we'll have dry skies to start, but then the risk of some rain later in the day. Forecast for today at 84 degrees, that mixture of sun and cloud cover, and again, above normal temperatures. Overnight lows down to 65 degrees. For tomorrow, highs make it to 87 degrees. Breezy and warm out there. Again, winds gusting to about 20 miles per hour. Staying a little unsettled Monday into Tuesday. Another chance of rain Thursday into Friday.